Hi guys, CAT paper have completely changed this year. So we are expecting around 100 mark a paper was totally new, or the level of difficulty have changed, or the type of question which have changed. So in this series of videos, I'm going to launch a new kind of a question every year which have come in the exam last year, and I'm going to pick up the last year paper itself. So I don't want to make anything look fake. So everything will be taken up from the last year CAT paper, which you can download as well. So that you also know all these kind of changes which are there. Okay. Most of the coaching classes will not talk about these changes because they don't change their material every time. Plus, they can't tell you the paper was easy. For example, if I tell you the paper was easy, I can't charge you 50,000, 60,000 fees. So they will make sure their paper look tough, their mocks, everything will be tough. Okay. But this is the real scenario, what happened in last year CAT paper, so that we can be aware of all these things. So first thing first, please download this CAT paper from our website. So ctking.com CAT 2017, you can download the CAT 2017 ka paper. And in next week, 1 week's time, I'm going to upload 2018 ka expected paper as well. So CAT 2018 for the expected paper of CAT 18. Okay, so please download this link so that you can go through all the kind of changes which have come last year. Okay. And do subscribe to the channel so you can get all the updates automatically. Alright, the first thing which I want to talk about today is squat RC. Squat means small RCs. So CAT have adopted a pattern now in which they are going to give you small RCs as well. Fine, so last year there were 5 RCs. Out of them, 3 were normal RCs with a huge passage around 400, 500, 600 words. But there were 2 RCs with 3 questions each, which were as small as this RC. Okay. So squat RC, there were 3 questions based on this thing. The best part was easy to read, but the problem was that all the questions were based on inference. So you have to be very, very thorough with your RCs. Okay, so number one change, this is what people normally don't practice. Okay, so this year you have to make sure that you look at the squat RCs. Okay, let's look at this squat RC which was in the CAT exam last year. It was about typewriter. They have taken this RC from Guardian editorial, so it's very important to read the editorials as well. So one small paragraph, question number 19 I'm looking at. Fine, which of the following best describe the passage? Question number 1. Best describe the passage. Inference based question. Okay, question number 2, count the passage government used typewriter because of what? So fact based question. And question number 3, writer praises typewriter for all the following reasons except this. So 3 out of 2 questions, 2 out of 3 questions were based on fact, 1 was based on inference. Okay. Other set was exactly same thing. Fine, so this is something you have to practice because this is something new kind of question which have come in the CAT exam. Okay. So how to practice that? Number 1, if you are a CTing student, all your books, mocks and your lectures are improved as per this new paper pattern. So you will get all the changes. Otherwise you can also go to ctking.com/squatrcs, squat rc. Okay, ctking.com/squatrc. You can go through the type of questions which are coming. There are 12 kind of questions which you can expect in the exam of squat rcs. So all this list and everything is available there. So just go through that. Alright. Alright, so if anyone comments to me, you can please post in the comment box. I'll be more than happy to reply. Fine, and do subscribe to the channel because I'm going to upload one video every week so that we can be abreast with all the new changes which will come in the CAT paper. And in case you want to buy our program for the books, mocks, shortcuts, you can click on the link here. Okay, so this CAT paper have completely changed. So yes, you can increase your score by up to 30 marks by just understanding the new kind of questions which are coming in the CAT exam. Okay, all the best. Thank you.